live?
Here, I'll share it on Discord though, just cause.
Yeah, share it on Discord. So they don't have to watch the stream.
Oh, I have to open the game first.
I'll still watch the stream, but yeah.
We never played. Did you ever play The Adventures of Captain Spirit?
I personally never did. Didn't want to play it.
Yeah, it's trash. Don't play it.
Yeah, I know. That's mainly why I didn't play it. But wait, are you live on Twitch?
Yeah. Oh, my nitro ran out.
Damn. Oh, well, just stream it normally.
720p, sorry, Clyde.
That's whatever, I'll deal.
This look bad. You're live on Buck Naked with your boy, Kyle.
Your boy.
Kyle.
Your boy. Actually, should I go get some juice? I might just go and get some juice. Here, wait, how's it sound?
This one's gay as fuck. Hold up, I gotta eat some chips.
I'll unfinish stream while you're gone, dude.
Alright. Oh, Andrew's here. I'll be back.
You're live on Buck Naked with your boy, Kyle.
Have this stream open, but have it muted, and just watch the Discord stream.
Oh, okay.
Have the Twitch stream open, but have it muted.
Tell him what to do.
Well, no. We just make unanimous decisions on what option to choose.
Oh, so you just go through together?
Yeah. It's like two consciousnesses in one body.
Yeah.
That's what it's like. So, no, say this! It's like, not this one!
Yeah.
I think Leon bought this for like $3. So I don't know. I can't remember if it was this or if it was a different RAM. This is ever. I think this is actually like $20. I don't know.
Wait, actually, I think I saw my cousin playing this on Xbox.
Yeah, they've been out for a while. Like, this game came out like 7 years ago, and the original Life is Strange came out like 8 years ago. So they've been out for a while.
Hell is empty.
Are we gonna play the bonus episode or no?
Oh yeah, we'll play the bonus episode for sure. I don't think it says
how long is it.
I don't know.
I'll look it up real quick.
Oh,
yeah, that's one of those.
Should we give a quick recap? Or does it... It gives a quick recap at the start, does it not?
Yeah, it does.
Okay. Does my stream sound good and everything?
I don't know. I'm not listening.
Is Carson?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just don't want my... The game to be louder than my mic.
Yeah. Wait, I'm sorry.
It's not a very loud game.
Oh, yeah.
It's Tom.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, my God. This is gonna be so good. I'm not even lying to you.
Apparently, yeah, the bonus episode is only like an hour long.
Oh, okay. So it's gonna be 8 hours for us.
Clyde.
Yeah.
Check it. I can't tell if his mic is the game louder.
Yeah,
thanks. Very good. Andrew's here. We're safe. Yo, what's up with the new Pog emote? That Pog emote is terrible.
How long are the episodes?
Like 3 hours.
Yo, you gotta turn up your mic or turn it down a bit. Just a little bit.
Yeah, I thought
I'm gonna
this
turn
was
down
bad.
The game a bit.
Because it's kind of.
Is that good now?
Yeah, you're.
Like, is this.
Here, a little bit.
We can do
this. A little
this.
Bit louder.
Louder on my mic?
That's better. Right there. That's perfect.
Right here? Is this good right here?
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Because the game won't actually be as long as the menu is. Or as long.
So. Alright. Let's start it, boys. I'm feeling good.
I hate hearing my own voice, so I'm going to mute the stream.
You got 4 viewers.
Yo, your boy, Kyle. Life is strange before before the storm. I love how you
previously got life is strange before the storm. I felt like my dad's been lying about something for a while. I didn't know what it was.
There is plenty of blame to go around.
What does that mean?
You forced my hand. This is a consequence of your actions.
Oh, I yeah.
We both agree
Skippy.
That the best thing
I love Skippy
at this stage is for me to move in.
In a million years, I never thought you'd choose David over me.
Oh, yeah, David.
Blackwell's done with me.
Barely nudges the door.
Hey! This junkyard, all I've got left.
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Go to Drew's room.
Oh, no, Drew. I feel so bad for this.
Whatever you do, don't open the door.
Brother,
I want my fucking money.
Juliet is waylaid.
Oh, and then this was so cringy.
Closing down the roof and robbing
this is cancer. This
was cringy, but it was also great.
I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond.
No, this killed me.
The corners of the world are mere.
This, also, this was crazy, but it was also great.
To my most
it wasn't foolish. Great, Clyde. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes.
It was fucking hilarious. I love it.
Let's leave. For real. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen. What would it take to convince you?
Oh.
Why can't you just tell me?
And
the
then we ended
truth?
Here. Okay.
Rachel. That woman you saw.
Yeah, and then this.
That wasn't my mistress.
Bum, bum, bum.
That was your mother.
Oh.
All right.
No.
Oh, shit.
Called it.
Shut up, Andrew. Yo. What's Andrew saying?
I want to tell you all of it. But are you sure that Chloe should be here for...
Chloe stays.
What? Of course.
What did you say?
In every way that matters, Rose is my wife and your mother. But the woman you saw at the Overlook, her name is Sarah.
Your why does the animation look so bad just in this mother. Clip?
I'm going to tell you everything, Rachel. Everything I've shielded you from for so long. but the truth can be hard to look at. Is this really something you're ready for?
Actually, Andrew, you're completely right. Andrew, you're completely right.
Chloe.
Hunter. Oh.
What did he say?
Oh shoot! What do I say?
I'm here.
I'm here.
Hit A.
I'm right here.
I'm bending. Hit A.
Yeah.
I need you.
No, I'm not going over there.
The Viewfinder. The one we fucking.
The one that we broke into.
Right open with the force of Zeus.
Yep. We did that with a coin.
No, David, this isn't.
This episode feels so cringy. All the other ones feel like really have like a really good flow, but this one feels really cringy.
When I was in high school, there was one person everyone adored. Her teachers, her friends.
Oh damn, the lawyer.
Her
Sarah
teacher.
Was Every boy
damn.
Wanted to date her. I could barely believe it when she picked me. Sometimes, I think that's what kept me blind for so long.
Blind from what?
She was so
you're my friend and shush and just a mystery.
So passionate about everything. Early on, though, I realized I wasn't enough for her. While the rest of us were pursuing
damn, that 2 meter defeater didn't hold up.
Career, families. Sarah wasn't looking for any of that. She was looking for escape.
That's why she turned to LSD.
Marijuana. Oh, no.
When Sarah became pregnant, thought it would solve everything. And it did. For a little while. Becoming your father was the greatest moment of my life. There was so much love, but I was still blind.
Uh-huh.
However much she loved you then, it wasn't enough.
Please say she tried
for
to
Sarah,
kill the baby.
The need
Please
to escape
say.
Was always there.
I hope. Oh, Clyde, you called it
heroin? I did. Holy
I
shit.
I tried to help her. I made myself believe that she was
Drugs,
still
dude.
A good person.
No she didn't even tie off her arm. What the fuck?
She will That's... never do anything to hurt you.
Savage.
Black Dar heroin. Oh, yeah.
I was wrong.
She overdosed?
Eventually.
Clearly not. She's still alive, Ewan.
For who she really
was. Alive.
A destructive person. Someone who could never be satisfied.
She is.
She doesn't look too alive to me, Clyde.
Anything. Even the love of her own daughter.
Yeah, she definitely almost
sounded
so
like
dude.
A bug.
I didn't know what to do.
Why's the baby
so
sound?
So I made a choice.
That baby sound like
That's
a
what happens when you don't tie off your fucking arm.
Arm you again.
It immediately shoots through your body and puts you into shock.
Okay, where are we now?
Oh. We need to go yes, the tree.
What you saw at the overlook, Rachel. It was true, we kissed. It was the saddest kiss of my life. It was a kiss goodbye. I told her, and
and I was happy for her. That she felt like she'd gotten her life together. Finally. But she didn't get to just decide one day to be a mother. Not after what she'd done. Not after
she did black tar heroin
people
once.
She hurt. All the lives she destroyed. I told her.
How did she destroy anyone's life?
She'd been given the greatest gift in the world. The chance to be your mother.
Oh.
And she squandered it. It pained me to hurt her like that. But I'd do it again. And again. And again. To keep you safe.
I hate how this dude talks.
His voice is kind of soothing. What do you mean?
No, but like the way he talks, he sounds like a robot. Sounds like a
robot. Sounds like a piece of crap.
He talks so slow.
So that was the first time you've seen her or spoken with her in 15 years?
No.
You're only 15?
I send her money. Every single month.
That doesn't make any sense.
Our arrangement.
Isn't that wrong? Shouldn't she be sending him money?
But now she wants to see me?
Yes. But Rachel, it cannot be.
I mean, I guess you can.
I don't want to sound like a total...
Just say why not.
Why not?
Please.
If that's what Rachel wants.
Drug addiction is a disease.
That...
afflicts everyone.
You're telling that to... You're telling that to the wrong buddy.
I will never allow you to be victimized by her disease again.
Even if that's true, Rachel could still meet her. And maybe the fact that she wants to see me means she's gotten better.
Maybe so.
Not really, because we saw her in the pot van, remember?
She's preferred that money to you.
Rachel.
Oh.
Damn. I think I need to lie down.
Damn.
Also, don't comment on how all of the female characters are built like billboards.
They're literally like
we've gone over this.
It's that right there.
It's a plank of wood. There's nothing there.
It's a
leftover. The statue has more bust than them.
The statue does though. Loki. Who are you? You were never even there.
Oh, Brooke? We meet her in the first man.
Yeah, I know. That's after this, remember?
Yeah. Oh no, Brooke was the girl in the white dress. That looked like
no,
a flower.
No, look. No way. She didn't have black hair.
I can't leave Rachel
no,
to
I
deal
can't
with this alone.
Speak. What am I doing? I'm just walking
around.
Hard to
argue that
house.
Rachel would have had a better life with Sarah. But does that make what James did?
Andrew. So true.
Very true.
What's my objective? Please, Rachel.
Hey, Mrs. Amber.
I think it's Rose at this point, considering everything.
Okay,
now they loosen up and they don't sound like total...
Yeah.
Sorry that tonight turned out so... differently.
That's all right. I'm really quite glad that you're here.
I don't want to sound like... No, I don't want to sound like...
But... Why?
While Rachel's dealing with all of this... It's a relief to know she can talk to you. How are you doing, Chloe?
How am I doing?
Your generation loves to talk about how awkward different things are. Well, this must be pretty awkward, I'd imagine.
Better than Rachel.
It's fine. Rachel's the one who's really upset.
She has every reason to be.
Carson, you have no idea
many painful things about Rachel's past, including my own role in hiding the truth.
What?
She chose money.
She chose money.
Sarah should really care that James lied. It made sense. Her daughter.
It did make sense, but she kind of left it a bit thankful too to her actually,
that she did. I don't know. It gave me the opportunity to be Rachel's mother. I never knew how much I could love someone until I had Rachel.
But hearing the truth after all these years hurt Rachel more than anything.
I'm not happy with James for the whole way this came out.
You're not happy with James? What about what he did at the Overlook?
It might be hard for you to understand, but after 13 years of marriage, I'm not threatened by what happened.
I wouldn't be either.
I don't understand.
Yeah. That man's still loyal.
You don't have to worry about me.
Yeah.
Or James.
And if you ain't, I'm getting the kitchen knife and the 9mm. Right now.
Do you think Sarah is dangerous?
I've never met her, so I don't know.
Sarah? S-E-R-A? That's her name.
His entire life is about keeping people safe. Rachel's
I love how they don't
to have
sound stupid anymore.
Thanks.
Like in the last episode,
Thank
they
you,
sounded so...
Yeah. Like, well, yeah, it's because they were
preppy.
It was more acted. They were, like, acting to be happy. They were to be happy.
See, look at this!
Seriously. How? Let's do a comparison. Alright, honestly, that compared to Chloe, like, the fuck? There is nothing there.
Bro,
sure, it's almost
James
like
has got more.
This must be hard for you too, Mr. Amber.
Please call me James.
It could be far worse. My
is
biggest
there, like,
fear
killing
is
in
that
this
Rachel
story
will try to
or...
meet Sarah.
Yeah, there is. Well, in the first game,
so
I told Rick Carson,
her?
I recommend that you watch the
you
first
no
game
idea
or buy
what
it.
Pain Sarah's caused.
Or and the second game. The second game's
do
really good.
Terrible things. I don't.
And then there's
Rachel
a third game.
Go through any of that.
Actually, I don't know.
Yeah, my cousin. He's played all these tons of times. Like he's gone through the story several times.
Yeah, I've played all of them.
I don't understand.
I played. Yeah. The first one.
Are you afraid
one,
that
this
Sarah
is
would
the
do
prequel
something
to
Rachel?
The first one, so this is before the first game, technically.
Deliberately harm anyone.
And then there's Life is Strange 2, and then in Life is Strange 2, in Episode 2, there's like a little prologue on the neighbor called The Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit. And then after Life is Strange 2, there's Tell Me Why, which came out last year.
She put Rachel in
and it's not that great. It's okay. And then there's a new one coming out in September. And they're remastering this game and the first game.
Anyone else right now?
Is this where you ask me to manipulate Rachel into doing what you want?
This is where I ask you to do as your conscience dictates.
Do you have, like, subscriptions for your channel yet?
Put my daughter's
like
safety
subscriptions
first.
I don't have Prime.
No, he's not affiliate. He's not affiliate either.
That is something I will always do.
She's so young. You are too. But I know you've experienced loss. Protect her from that. Please.
I'll do what I can. I care about her too, you know?
I know. Thank you.
I'm gonna rave? Why are you gonna rave, Andrew? Andrew, why are you raving?
I think he means to leave.
Yeah, I know. He's raving, though.
He's raving, dude.
He's gonna go to a rave.
Oh no, sad part, no.
They finish his
I think that's
shut the
season.
Fuck up, Carson.
It's totally valid. It's totally valid.
I mean, the music, the lights.
Camera action.
It's bound to happen.
Yeah, there's some really good, like, fucking cinematography in these games.
I feel like the graphics in this game aren't as good as the first one, if I'm being honest.
Rachel?
Yeah. Look at her, she's like, stick it in me.
There's nothing to...
Yeah, alright, Carson, just fuck off.
She's got the little...
I need
like,
some
the
way to show Rachel that I'm here for her.
Fluffle bag.
Rachel has so many inspirations, she can barely keep them all contained. Rachel
lamp.
Even knows how to make a dinky lamp look cool.
Lamp.
Rachel's surrounded by so much love. Yet she seems so... Makes sense that Rachel needs two signs to contain her awesomeness. I shall call light.
She's got side checks.
Hey, yo,
this
yo,
light
it's the starlight.
Light.
This light needs more light, okay.
Just
that
turn hurt. Off the lamp.
Wonder what I could find around here to brighten up that nightlight.
The desk lamp.
Open the emergency kit. Let's open the emergency kit.
I thought that was milk. I was like, that's gotta be bad by now, right?
Take. Light.
Oh, that's totally
yeah, how's that gonna work with the starlight?
No. No. Not right now. Just no. Just no.
Wait, it's 12:55 a.m.? Wait, hold on. They were having dinner at 12:55?
No, the play finished at 10. Ish, I'd assume.
Source of Bay is not following. Thank you. I got a new follower. Let's go. Oh.
Yo.
Yo.
This kid's gonna like join and read your chat. Be like,
finish ready for Rachel's light show.
Please, just check it out and turn it on, please. What the fuck?
Pull it out, stars. Let's go.
She's a bad friend. Doesn't even acknowledge her.
Carson, shut up.
Carson, I'm gonna need to stop talking real quick.
Oh, it's about to happen.
Hey. Check it out.
Check it out. I took away your emergency light.
How does that work? Yo, what the fuck? That doesn't make any sense.
I thought you might like it. I've always loved
stars. Why doesn't it work like that?
Why? It reminds us there's so much beauty out there.
Yeah, Carson, definitely watch the first game after this.
It's already been 30 minutes.
Because we're blinded. Yeah.
That little start went by fast.
Exactly.
Well, it's probably only been about 15 minutes.
But then I learned the truth.
Got all this stuff.
Alright, shut the fuck up!
The stars we're seeing have already been dead for millions of years.
Oh, not all of them.
They're all...
The sun?
Lies.
Yeah.
Stars suck.
That
I should have said stars suck.
Right? Stars suck ass.
I don't know. If they're not even real, then what's the point?
This girl kind of seems suicidal.
It's all lies.
Yeah. She's like suicidal.
My entire life
Start playing some YNW Melly.
I got murder on my mind.
No, suicide.
Yeah, I have. I I saw it like a few days ago. I don't think it'll be as good.
I'm not gonna get my hopes up for that. I'm not gonna get my hopes up for it.
Because I played Tell Me Why, and Alexa, you and Spider-Man.
I can't trust.
Tell Me Why was like.
Okay.
I don't know. It was.
Tell Me Why was epic. I didn't like it.
I didn't hear what you said. I'll just say I'm honored.
I'll take it. Even if it's only by process of elimination. Good.
Good. That's the best you're getting.
Here comes Carson.
I wore this bracelet my entire life. I never even asked why. Never even thought about it. Somehow, I think I always knew. Even when I didn't know.
I'm getting real mixed thoughts here.
Shut the fuck up.
That my real mother was gone.
Hold on. What do we know?
She looks like a hoe.
Nice one, person. Wait.
Her down the floor.
OD'd on the floor.
OD'd on the floor.
heroin, because I didn't tie the tourniquet right. Flowing through my bloodstream. Huh? Very fun.
I actually really like
Life is Strange 2 was really good. In my opinion.
No, it wasn't as good as the first game. Nothing's
the first one.
The first one
was the best. But number two was still really good in my mind.
It had a few like loose ends. I thought episode 4 was a bit loose.
I like the aspect of them always moving around a little bit more.
Yeah, I thought like, episode 3 was
your surroundings were always different. It wasn't like.
And episode 2 kind of had like 2 episodes because they had the Adventures of Captain Spirit, which it wasn't great, but I mean, it was like kind of filled it in, you know, just a bit.
Yeah.
Felix just texted me. He's like, I'm super baked right now.
I bet
and
he
then
is.
I'm like, nice, Felix. And then he takes me back. He's like, I'm gonna go smoke some more.
She came here.
I'm about to just mute Carson real quick.
Why?
For me?
Yeah, first one's definitely the best.
I think I need to see her. Is that wrong?
No. It's not wrong.
Of course not. But it might be tough to track her down.
Yeah. Shut the fuck up, Chloe. You know exactly where
she is.
That's
true.
In the weed van.
You know exactly where to find her.
I've got my secret weapon.
Hanging out with Frank.
Frank.
But what if we can't find her? It's not like I can ask my dad. I have no idea where to start.
I've got an idea.
I've got an idea.
I think I know what to do. I'll call Frank and get him to start. You do that? I'll give it a shot.
Wait, does she know?
Of course, even if we know where she is, we need a way to get to her. I can't just ask my parents for a ride.
We have the truck.
We do. I have got that one, too.
Don't worry. I've got that one covered, too. You do? Yep. In fact... Anything you could come up with, I'll handle it. I know you will.
I need $10 million cash right now. I'm in debt.
How will I talk to her? What do I say?
You'll know.
After my dad died, I was worried I wouldn't know how to talk to him anymore. But somehow, when me speak, I always know what to say.
When you speak?
In my dreams. He's there. And it's so real. It's almost like it's another part of my life. It used to be the only part that mattered. I've never told anyone about that. Weird, huh?
True.
Rachel?
I was just thinking.
Such a couple girls and dude.
Maybe I was wrong before.
That was fast. Changed your mind really fast there.
Who cares if the stars are dead? As long as we can still see them, that means they're real. To us.
Whoa. Right?
Get real close. Right?
Carson, right. It might happen. It might happen, Carson.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
We'll clip it for Angie.
Is that going to be like a deleted scene here that we don't have anymore?
No, I have the extras because I have the deluxe. It was like $3 for the whole game. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, no. Time to talk to Daddy again.
Look what the kid in the chat said.
Oh, no. What are you doing? This dude's creepy.
Why is he so weird in this episode?
He's supposed to be. Oh, it's all of his haters. It's all of our haters.
I think we're stuck. Hey, maybe you should let me drive.
Dylan, don't tell Carson about the you know what.
That was one time. When are you going to let it go?
Never.
Remember when we used to work on cars together? Those are some of my favorite memories.
Oh my.
Don't you mean my memories? I don't think you remember after you're dead.
Touché. All right, you win. Why don't you go take a look?
You sure?
Look at what?
They're miming me on.
They're jamming.
He's vibing, dude.
He is. Bro, this is creepy.
Where art thou, truck?
What's wrong? Don't you see anything?
Here it is.
Here it is. Here it is.
It's the spark plug.
No, that's not it. I just had that replaced.
Isn't improv supposed to be all about yes and?
Yes and what?
Shoot up the crowd!
None of this is real.
Is the crowd getting bigger?
You're not real. Rachel's family isn't real. This whole thing, it's all just theater.
Well, you know what William Shakespeare said.
Nope.
Well, I don't. The world's a stage.
Probably.
Something about the whole world being a stage. So.
Guys on the Truman Show.
Might as well act the fuck out of it.
Nailed it.
I don't want to be an actor.
Yeah.
I just want to be myself. Give me a break.
Well, maybe there's a reason we pretend.
Maybe the lies we tell each other are less horrible than the truths we keep hidden.
Wow. That's pretty dark, Dad.
Where do you think you get it from? There's my cue.
What?
Dad?
Relax, sweetie. It's all pretend, right? Just a bit of stage magic. Floodlights, sound effects. Chloe, look at me. Look at me, sweetheart. It's going to be okay.
Hold on, I want to hear Carson's reaction to that.
Someone clip that. Someone clip that in my stream, please.
Yo. Shut the fuck up, Victoria, you stupid bitch.
Oh my god.
Dog, that was sad. What the fuck?
I never played it like that.
I wasn't ready for that, dude.
I just clipped that. What was that?
I don't know if the truck was gonna come, but I didn't think, you know, big
I
red
didn't think
fucking...
it would wipe him away on stage.
I wasn't ready for that.
I saw
shit,
Sarah leaving Frank's RV. He might know how to find her. Plus, he likes me. And he owes me one from yesterday.
That was only a day ago?
I can do this.
He also owes you the $100.
Come on, dude.
Where did that clip go to?
Price, I got your collection. Coming to get it?
Hey, Frank. I was actually gonna cash in for a favor instead. What do you say?
Never run out of crap, do you? What's the problem?
Did you get
that?
Need
to find that woman who was in your RV yesterday. Frank? Something important. Can you help? I would really
turns out Frank
it.
is actually
the real dad.
Remember?
Yeah.
Okay.
Junkyard in 2 hours.
Sweet. Thanks, man. You're a real. That went well.
Bitch.
I guess.
Yeah, I guess.
What am I getting myself into?
Make sure to grab the David goes there.
What?
Carson's so confused.
I knew it. Wait.
Wait, what, Carson?
Wait, go down. Are they talking about each other?
No, Carson, did you not just listen? They're meeting the lady because she was at like,
Carson, you're kind of stupid.
No, but she said she's a good kisser.
Oh, yeah, they're talking about each other, yeah.
Okay, okay.
Can I text this? Okay.
The fire department up there with that.
I've got 2 hours to kill. A shower would be fucking amazing.
I smell like
oh. She smells like booty cheese.
Playing music?
David. I don't want to think about that. Fuck. Oh, yeah, she totally is. Yo, what the fuck?
Victoria needs to shut up.
kind of a vibe, not gonna lie.
Kind of a vibe.
Is that David's towel? Where the hell is mine? David's
towel? Give me this one.
Is that David's towel?
Okay.
David's
towel. No awesome pirate towel.
Why is she so concerned about
lots
the towel?
Of washcloths. No towel.
Do you like not wash your towel ever?
Why don't you just go downstairs and ask?
What is this?
Get a new towel.
I truly hate seeing so much of David's shit around here.
Damn, maybe you should just suck it up.
Apparently, my towel has made a daring escape.
Yeah. Fucking bro, towel story.
Score.
Yeah.
I can't believe Max and I were so into this shit when we were kids. Wait a minute.
When we were kids?
Captain Bluebeard's hair dye. Max was going to make me a pirate, but we never got around to it.
Wait, that's wash away. Did she never wash her hair once she put that in?
Ready for the best shower of my life.
I feel like the music is getting louder. Like, am I wrong?
Yeah, I don't know about that. Before that.
It sounds like it's getting really loud.
Uh-huh.
Oh, and now the music just stops.
She's gonna drop the song.
Well, once you get in the shower, everything outside sort of just gets drained out. Pirate towel! Yeah!
Oh yeah, pirate towel.
That was a quick shower.
Yeah, it kinda was. Visual representation.
It looks pretty sweet, not gonna lie.
Look at this visual representation right here, bud. My stream. Truly, dude. Visual representation. Literally just a
stick. I hate it. They did this for the first game as well. The music got so loud that you couldn't hear the dialogue. Yay, David's there. Hooray. Yeah, dude.
Oh.
What do I feel like wondering about this crazy ass thing?
Okay.
Hair looks pretty badass, not gonna lie. Alright.
There's hold no on.
Look at the dragon stuff. Look at the. There isn't? Oh.
Damn.
I guess it's because we're supposed to have a set outfit for the rest of the game. Pretty badass, not gonna lie.
Here,
look
wait,
at the other
hold
stuff.
On.
Oh, dude, she's got her the necklace has bullets on it. I'm liking that.
I know.
Skull.
Oh, that's the. Clyde, I think we have to go skull.
Hold up. Chain. Just take a look at the other one.
No, but this is the one she wears in the. The first game. The exact skull one.
Yeah, but just take a look at the other one.
I don't know. Oh wait, there's bonus. Did they change? Nope. They didn't change.
No, they didn't.
So we do
no, that's not the same one.
Yeah, it is. Those are bonus.
No.
Yes, Punk Doe was the Doe, the Illuminati, and Hot Dog Man.
No, I'm talking about the skull one.
Yeah, it is. Look.
The one that she wears in the main game is like it's like a short leather jacket and it's a skull tank top.
No, she wears a flannel, I thought.
No, she doesn't. That's what originally set me up. I was like, hey, hang on.
Look it up.
I did.
Oh.
That's what I'm telling you, you're wrong.
Should we go this one?
Yeah, I like that one.
Carson, what do you think?
It's a little bit more punk rock, you know?
What?
Yeah, I like that one.
Alright.
The blue goes better with her hair.
One last thing.
Oh, I'm about to... Oh, no. If I keep scrolling, I'm going to get spoilers for the spoilers. Dad's tools so I can fix that truck. Real quick.
Dad's toolbox should be in the garage downstairs.
Aw, Clyde.
What?
Wanna know what we should play right now?
What?
1 second.
I swear.
Here goes.
Dude, that music is such a vibe, honestly. I love it. It's probably just the jazz head inside of me, though.
Yeah, okay, the jazz head. You listen to two jazz songs.
What do you mean, two jazz songs, bro?
Okay, bro. Carson, what are you playing?
I'm flipping them over.
Carson, shut the fuck up. This is not the time for the best song on planet Earth, alright? Shut.
This is monkey type beat.
You're ruining the mood.
It sounds so laggy.
It is, it's so laggy.
Okay, I'll stop. I'll just have that ready for any like moment.
I told you 3 minutes each side.
They're gonna burn.
Oh, you're the expert now.
3 minutes each side?
I can't stand it.
I'm telling you, what it'll make fuck? A mess. You know, you don't have to make me breakfast. I'd settle for flowers.
You cook all the time. I want you to have a break at home.
You are one class act, David Madsen.
You are one class act,
Mom,
David
actually
Madsen.
Looks pretty happy right now.
I wonder why. Maybe because she's happy.
Maybe because you're not around. Okay, I can't stand it. Leave.
It's kind of true.
YOLO
hey,
Gamer.
Who's there?
927. Sound fun.
Hey.
Your stepdaughter.
Chloe, your hair. When did you... Was this for the play? I heard you performed last night.
Nope. I mean, I did, but... This is something different.
What's that supposed to mean?
None of that matters now. Oh, I am so glad to see you.
Mm-hmm. I'm also glad you came home, Chloe.
I'm not staying long. Don't say it doesn't seem like home. I'm
yeah,
not staying long.
Cause Dave...
I'm not staying long.
Because David, he is nice.
Picking up some stuff.
David just needs to listen to some monkey type beat.
Coming home tonight?
Mom.
Like, switch out this garbage music and put on some monkey type beat.
I wish you would tell me what you're up to.
Hanging out with Rachel. Yeah.
I'm.
Did you say don't worry about it? She's gonna think we're doing hard drugs, alright?
That's Rachel.
Oh. How is Rachel? I was telling David about the play and you being in it.
I really gotta go.
Listen, wait.
Grab before some brekkie first.
David has something to say
brekkie.
To you. It won't take but a minute.
What? Don't
Mom.
Think that's a word.
You made a phrase? You want to just, as a person that lived in America for a while, that is indeed a phrase.
He made pancakes.
Won't take but a minute.
Chloe.
Wait, why is she on the plate?
I
don't have time for this.
Now, mean it.
Hold on a minute.
Here we go.
Please.
She's a pancake.
I owe you an apology.
Damn, that was really hard for him to say. Holy
Let's
shit.
Yeah, it was.
Chloe. I should not have asked you to empty your pockets yesterday. I was, out of line. And I'm sorry.
Yeah, okay. Apology accepted.
Well,
she's gonna say it like a punk, though. I guarantee it.
Should I say that's it? I feel like I should say that's it. Like, kind
of
like...
Well, both of these would be fine.
The assassin little brat.
That's it? That's your apology?
Well, now, I thought that...
What about sorry for not trusting me in the first place? And convincing my mom to mistrust me, too.
That's not David's fault.
What about sorry for calling me a loser? And always talking to me like I just came out of juvie? What about sorry for lecturing me all the time when you're fucking no one? You're not my dad. Who the hell gave you that right? What about sorry for moving in with my mom against my wishes?
Chloe.
You don't have a say in that.
Chloe.
Well,
I know
yeah,
you don't.
Just move out. How about you just leave?
Like me. I know you think I don't understand you.
Isn't she like 16 in this?
Yeah.
I've been meaning to show you something.
Pulls out a video on his flip phone. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hardcore BDSM. Oh, wait, it's. It's David
this
and her dad. Is it? Oh, no.
Is my friend Phil Becker. We served in the same unit. Two tours. Becker was killed near the end of our deployment. Roadside IED. We used to joke about all the trouble we were going to get into.
Why
once
we
got
touring?
Back home. But he died.
Is this 2010?
He died, and I didn't.
When was Afghanistan?
And I think about that fact every
day. Afghanistan is most of the time, even.
No, like 2001, right? Was when Afghanistan started, like early 2000s.
I've had my share of grief.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I know. Well,
that's when, like, official
when the Taliban was sort of getting big.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, late 90s.
So I guess what I'm saying is, I'm here to do whatever I can to help you get over the loss of your dad.
Okay, bud. Alexa, you in bedroom green.
Please. I'm begging you.
All right, be nice. This man
Give
just poured
David
out his fucking heart.
Chance, won't you?
Yeah.
He really did.
Chloe, don't
Here.
Be a bitch.
Why don't you keep this photo for a little while?
Loses
Think
it.
About what I've said.
Fucking drops it in the road. Except David's offer. Except David's offer.
Yeah, yeah. He's got a nice. He's. Nope.
David looks so young. And this Phil guy. They look close.
Carson? Carson?
At least play the whole thing. It sounds so glitchy.
It's an hour loop.
Yeah, we're gonna be listening to this the entire stream, then.
Should I just have this in the background?
Thank you.
No, please David. No. Oh, I already talked about having this background music, but
I'm
in the
just
room
so
again.
Proud of you both. Mom, I really need to go.
Be careful out there, Chloe.
I'm just telling you, if she goes in a car, I am playing this because they need some beats for driving.
All right.
No, the beats in the car are often good.
Okay, I'll take your word.
What the hell?
Rice cereal?
Slaves? Slaves.
See a bunch of people chained up.
Just gotta grab Dad's toolbox and then get out of here quick. Holy crap. This might actually be helpful for fixing up the truck.
That toolbox is gonna be heavy as shit. Oh, she's the small one. Never mind. I thought she was grabbing the big one.
I
was like, how are you?
It's a good toolbox.
I was like, how are you carrying that?
Yeah, you weak. Weak. Couldn't even climb up onto the boat.
Yeah, true. Also, wait, is she walking to the junkyard?
It's a long walk. Where's she gonna catch a train that may or may not be?
Yo, that's
that thing's moving fast.
Actually, no, it's going pretty normal.
Trains do move pretty fast.
That's a fast world.
Come on.
What's this? Is that how you make an IED?
Yo, the wrench. Ooh.
Scared me there for a second.
Work with me here.
Yeah, you did.
Yo, what happened to the audio?
What's up?
Yeah. Get to bed in a
reasonable time. Huh?
Yeah, I know. I know too. Yeah, I'm almost done this. I think. Soon. What time is it?
You wins.
Yeah.
I think this motherfucker says. I think. I'm almost done it. Soon. I think.
I know.
Could we take an hour?
We might be going riding around. Evan says around 1. Cumberland. Just drop me off at Cumberland. I'll just need a ride out there. I'll need a ride out there. I could ride home. I could. I don't know if Mom would let me.
Probably not.
I don't know.
It's not a far road. I've done it all the time. I've done it several times. It's not a bad ride.
We're riding back from where?
Yeah.
Cumberland.
Yeah, it's not a bad ride. Plus, it's actually kind of a nice trip, too.
Yeah. You just take the highway. Monkey type
beat?
Does your monkey type
beat?
Damn it!
That'll happen. Carson, stop!
Monkey type beat.
Yes.
I heard monkey type beat.
Better. But still needs a bit more. Love. I can say.
And the occasional beating with a wrench, but you know.
I just need to find the right.
It looks just like me, like the green has been smoked.
Stan Stanwyck here, and we've got a special treat. It's not like I need a manual. But I'm really glad it's here. Lead singer of Pisshead, one of the Bay's hottest new bands.
Say hi to the fans, Skip. Hi, fans.
Now, Skip, I understand you work as a security guard at Blackwell Academy. Is that true?
Skip.
Skip, dude.
Keeping the kiddies safe by day and melting their faces off by night. That the plan, Skip?
yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
The distributor cap looks pretty gross. Track from Pisshead.
And if you haven't heard these guys small yet, to scrape what the gunk I want you to do is crank that stereo up as loud as it goes. If anyone complains, what do you tell them, Skip?
This had rules?
Nailed it.
Right, Skip in the band. Is that what I heard?
Alright, I'll laugh.
Skip's a lead singer. Oh, he is.
That should help keep
Damn.
Shit distributed.
Yeah, it's good.
Well, fuck.
God. Oh, yeah. So, Cars, a little bit of context. We started a forest fire. A very, very big forest fire.
Oh. And you did that how?
Lighting a trash can. Well,
yeah, Rachel kicked a flaming loose trash can over and it lit a giant oak tree on fire.
And here, wait, can you see it? No, we can't see it.
Wait, it's on fire right now?
Nothing doing.
Yeah.
When'd she do that?
Because she was pissed off?
Like, when'd she do that?
When she saw her, like, mom or her dad.
When she saw her biological mother and her biological father kissing.
Or, like, after. They got in, like, a fight, right?
Much better.
Yeah, she kind of like, she looks really, really loud. Like, louder.
Some dirty
hands. Oh, you want to turn off the radio, maybe? Oh, wait, the only option is turn that shit up. Fuck.
Oh, God.
Sounds much better than that.
Skip. Skips. Makes no difference to me.
Oh.
Damn, Skip.
Is there an option to, like, bash that radio on the ground?
Probably. But I like Skip.
There's an option to turn it off, but we ain't doing that.
We ain't turning Skip off.
This thing Skip is something to fuck up.
And clean it. Get yourself a little bit of compressed air.
She'll be good at this
one. Do
what
you're good at.
Whoa.
Dog, what the fuck?
Do your job, woman.
Do your job.
Oh yeah, she like that.
Sick.
And thus, the male ejaculates.
You remember? I got in the eye.
Big Thor.
You remember? No, from the Asian video?
Yeah, dude.
The comedian.
This thing is gunked up.
Everything that's very gunked up. You just need to suck it off, and it'll no longer be gunked up.
Just don't get in your eye.
You did.
What do I see?
What do you guys see?
A lion! Lion!
Huh.
Lions are badass. I mean, so are ravens.
I feel like we should have done a raven. Are you drawing on the gunk?
She's drawing around the gunk.
Ew.
Dude, that lion shit-faced. Literally. Not shit-faced, drunk.
Use pliers, right, for
Yo, dude, it's Lion from Siege.
This connection is pretty shaky. I could fix this battery post if I could get a good enough grip on it.
That's what the pliers are for.
Cut the cords.
There. Fits like a deadly electric glove.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it.
Spark
plugs.
What?
You found the
popsicles. Those are from Karen.
I know.
Karen?
Because Macy gave them to me last night.
It's nice of Macy.
Busted.
Earlier. Take, yeah. Yep.
Carbon deposits. Of course.
Oh! Carson, that's the car that your dad got run over in.
What car?
Oh, yeah, spark plugs just replaced. Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's the fire in the background.
Yeah, it's pretty big.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, this is the car that she got hit by the truck on the driver's side.
She was on the passenger side, and the dad was on the driver's side.
I need you.
Yeah!
Why don't you just do an engine swap? Oh, wait. Oh, that's the... I thought she was driving the dad's car.
Yeah, I think she's not.
She's a rally car driver now.
Fuck yeah! Holy shit, dude. Immediately crashes.
Immediately crashes.
Fuck, she's a rally car driver.
Done. It had gas in it.
Yeah, that's a little weird.
America.
Wait, I thought she had gloves on.
No, she's just committing blackface. Look at me today.
You a mirror? Gross.
Carson knows what's
up. Oh, hey. Devil, we'll hear
some. Clyde. Queen.
Where are you at
today?
Add me on Snap and I'll show you what Ewan's talking about.
I don't use Snapchat, bro.
Holy shit. Your hair. It's so...
What do you use?
What's
not
up?
Snapchat.
Kick.
No.
I was gonna say hot.
Not a very Facebook Messenger.
But, yeah. Badass.
What's your number?
Hey, get it out on stream, Clyde.
I'm
you
not
won't.
Sure if you saw.
Yeah, do it, Clyde.
Do it on the stream? Alright, I got you.
Five viewers, Clyde. You won't.
I got you. Those five viewers. Text me. 1-250-465-0267.
465?
0267. Hey, Price. Nice wheels.
I know.
Yeah, dude.
You're early.
She's
Frank.
Like, Chloe, who is your fucking friend?
It's his fucking bar mitzvah. Frank here's becoming a man. Aren't you, big guy?
Oh, I hate this dude.
What's he doing here?
Hey, I thought we were cool after that Drew North thing. Don't you want to be cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Yeah,
you just
want
to talk to Frank. As long as you don't get in the way, we'll be fine.
I could repost in chat.
I told you.
What is it, Clyde?
She's like this.
What is your number?
It's my number? Are you posting it in chat, you cunt?
Yeah, do it. Yeah.
No, bro. Hold on. I'll type in chat.
250. Okay.
Gotta say, I really dig the whole tough girl thing.
I'm gonna need a
Frank
plus
was right about you. How'd you like to work full time for us?
Don't fucking touch her.
Rachel's gonna die.
Glad they're gonna send you.
Why is it that chicks think it's okay to hit me? But if I lay a single finger on them, suddenly, it's a whole other thing.
And that's why I have
I didn't get nothing from you.
You're asking about a client of his.
I sent you something.
That true?
I don't see anything.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it's true. I don't see why you should give a shit.
You don't.
His clients are his clients. Frankenstein's are his clients. He's gonna pull out a gun.
You two Nancy Drews decided it would be a good idea to call your drug dealer and ask about his business. I didn't go to a fancy academy, but that doesn't strike me as smart. Maybe it was this man's sunny disposition that confused you, but he's got a whole other side to him that I don't think you'd like.
Should we let them see it? We're just talking here. Okay, then let's talk.
No, I don't have
anything. I want to know right now.
Oh. Get you understand.
Why you give a shit about this woman?
I don't even have his number.
Do you have Instagram?
Oh, what do I say? Yeah, he is.
No, you doing.
Oh, yeah, I do have your number. I'll send it to you. Sorry, what do I say? Get back in the game, boys.
Either a friend or why do you care so much? One of the two.
Why do you care so much?
Because fuck you.
Fuck you.
I'm asking
because fuck you, that's why.
Look, none of this matters. All we care about is that you stop asking questions. Got it?
No. Tell me where she is now, Rachel.
Wait a minute.
No
way.
What the fuck is your
Rachel? As in Rachel Amber? That makes so much sense. This is James Amber's fucking kid. Damon, your dad's a real piece of shit, you know.
We know.
We're aware. Not sure what that has to do with us.
Me neither. But I'd like to find out.
Cut him open, boys!
Here's what happens next.
There's the piece.
Come on, man.
Oh, no.
They're just kids. No.
Yo, that's a fucking giant knife. Where was he holding that?
This one is the fucking DA's daughter. And right now, she's going to fill me in on what her daddy is up to and how he's connected to that whore everyone's asking about.
Damon, calm down. We're still talking. Everything's still cool. No need to get crazy.
You dumb bitch.
Fucking bitch.
That's what I'm saying, dude.
Rachel! Damon! What the fuck? Chloe! Go! Now!
Oh, okay, thank God. I thought she got stabbed in the fucking stomach or something.
Shit! Shit!
Bro.
Hey! Hold on, okay. Rachel? I can't be bothered with the teachers. No.
Always try not to. Turns out she's in the van. How much you want to bet? But she's just sitting there.
She totally is.
100% is. I guarantee it.
Rachel dies, episode's over now. That would be so sad.
No, but she goes missing, right?
No, she quote unquote went missing. She died.
Yeah, I know. I don't. Clyde.
I have Carson muted. I can't hear him if he's talking.
Yeah. Miss. Oh my god, they make it so dramatic.
What's going on?
Wait, I don't have Carson muted? What the shit?
What's going on?
Goddamn. You know, Rachel got stabbed out by an extremely large knife. An overly sized knife.
Like sad.
That was like comedy. The
man's literally rambling.
Just a place we have to settle
for. Less than anything we dream of. We'll continue to be
disappointed.
I feel down, I feel down, I feel down, I feel down.
do people know that she caused the forest fire?
No.
Rachel is going to be all right. The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it. She's out of surgery, and now she's resting. Oh, Chloe, what happened?
Say it's your fault, because if you say I'm trying to figure that out, you're going to be lying, so say it's your fault.
No.
No, hit D. You're on.
It's my fault.
Because if you hit A...
I should have listened to you.
Then you're fucking...
Sarah's mixed up somehow with this psycho Damon Merrick.
I know exactly who Damon Merrick is. Start over and tell me everything. Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah? I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe. But I need the whole story.
I'm feeling like some popcorn.
So am I.
So, I got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
Frank Bowers.
Yeah, that's right. But...
Yeah, this guy knows fucking everything.
Damon showed
what the
up
fuck?
With him.
What did Merrick want?
He asked us why we were so interested in Sarah.
And what did you say?
Nothing, of course.
Is that
I hear people behind
how
me,
it became violent?
No, yeah, Rachel got angry. Oh, no, he... Oh, fuck.
It was actually Rachel who got angry. She was furious that he wouldn't tell her where Sarah was.
This is exactly what I've been afraid of. Rachel won't let anything stop her.
You could have helped her.
No, I don't want to throw it back on him.
No, yeah, she was protecting me too. That one.
It wasn't only that. She was already angry about Damon pushing me around.
She is like her mother. Quick-tempered, rash. I've always been afraid of losing her the way I lost Sarah.
Oh, so you still
what
like
happened
your
next?
Ex-wife.
Damon had a knife out, and we all could see it. Then he said something that pissed Rachel off.
And she did the bang bang with the wooden
grabbed
board.
A piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her. I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something. But when he attacked her, I just froze.
It's not your fault.
And Frank held him off so we could get to the truck. I heard a scream. But I don't know what happened. And then...
Clearly Frank's not dead.
We're here.
He better not be dead.
I appreciate you.
Well, I mean, we know the outcome.
Is Frank a G?
Yeah,
Frank's
a G.
Frank's an absolute G. No, he's not dead. He's in the first room.
What do we say?
Well, how about Damon?
Wait, did that kid Sarah that kid in chat ever call you?
Damon.
Find out.
Do you have any texts?
Quote unquote. He says quote unquote missing. Damn.
Do you ever call you?
Been after
why does
him
in
for
chat,
some time?
Why does Clyde and Andrew have like a knife in
I
a
was told
crown?
We've got mod.
Had arrived
what's
on
the
we've got mod.
Wait, what's
we've
I forgot.
We've got mod.
No, one of the
knife is mod.
What's crown?
Knife is mod. The crown is which crown?
No.
It just means that we have Twitch Prime.
Oh, okay.
It will be sometime.
If I link my PayPal, do you need affiliate to get bits?
I promise.
Yes, you
I'll
do.
I'll let you know when
you
she
got over the
okay.
That's soft. No, I swear you don't.
We've gone over this, Yuan. I know for a fact that you do.
Not bad, not bad.
How's your... Does Andrew have...
Hey, Steph.
Does he stream?
How's Mikey? Pretty good.
Yeah, you
Miss
can get it.
Amber that. Just told me Rachel's going to be okay.
I'll put my PayPal.
I'm really glad.
Oh, wait, I'm just going to...
Well, our room's just down the hall. Deleted. You should come by.
Okay.
Yeah, he has mod and...
Definitely.
He has Twitch Prime.
Dog, Damon has harmed two miners. Damon has harmed two miners now. This is like a really this is really bad rep for him.
Yeah, why doesn't he do something?
Who did he just have? I don't think I can sit still any longer. Might as well stretch my legs while I wait for Rachel to wake up.
You should see Max walking.
Go over to
that creepy dude.
Hold up, what can I do over here?
Go over to the creepy dude.
Not go over to fucking their room.
Oh yeah.
I need to stretch my legs. Immediately sits down in pirate ship.
I just want Rachel to wake up.
We're sitting on the
then I'll feel better.
The place where okay,
go see the creeper.
Where's the creeper?
The guy she high fived.
Oh. What can I do here? Who is this dude?
Oh, that's her dad.
If I want to stay sane, I need to stay busy.
Whatever his name is, dad.
What's there to do around here?
All right, then. Thank you.
Hi.
Remember Mikey got the...
Mr. North?
That's me.
He literally got slapped on the wrist.
And you are?
Yeah, he got slapped in the face and broke his arm.
You here to see Mikey?
Yeah.
How are things?
How are things going?
Oh, you know how it is. Ups and downs. Mikey's hurt, of course. But the doctors are saying it should heal up relatively quick.
He literally just got like slapped on the wrist just like that.
And maybe her. He's all set to go to Oregon State. Full ride.
Mikey is a small black nerdy boy.
That's awesome.
A small African American nerdy boy.
You said you were Chloe. Mikey's mentioned you a few times now. I have a question maybe you can answer.
Sure.
Both of those boys have been acting a little, well, guilty lately.
Yeah.
Yeah. I've been spending most of my time looking for work.
And Clay.
I'm worried.
Later.
I missed something important.
The three of us
know if anything's
play
going
GTA.
On with them.
Yeah, in a bit after this.
I don't want to rat out anyone. I don't want to rat out anyone.
I can't say.
Should I say you should ask Drew?
Yes.
Yeah.
You should probably ask Drew. I don't really know any details. I do
know you want
that.
It.
Whatever it is, they did it because they wanted to help you.
Thanks, Chloe.
I see what you mean, Les.
I know they've been trying to help me out.
Slow story.
Money-wise. We're a family, you know? We deal with things together. Oh, excuse me.
He kind of looks like a monkey.
That's racist.
Carson,
you can't say
I
that.
I swear if you play that song,
you're gonna too. Get
Carson, I swear.
I'm gonna play it.
Carson, you can't say that.
You can't say a black man looks like a monkey. That's racist.
Don't repeat it.
Look at the kid chat.
Funny. It's not funny.
It's not. It's totally not funny.
Chloe.
Hey, you made it.
Hey, Chloe.
What was that for?
Probably still angry because he's poor.
Hey. How's the arm, Mikey?
I wish it was the other one, so I could draw and stuff. But other than that, it's just broken.
Sweet hair, by the way.
I bet you could pull off Sailor Mercury.
Right. Thanks.
Sailor Mercury. Any news about Rachel? Holy shit, dude.
Mom seemed hopeful.
How'd she get hurt?
You'll think I'm joking when I tell you, but I'm not.
Why? What happened?
Rachel was stabbed in the arm by Damon fucking Merrick.
Yeah, that's not funny. Shit. You're serious?
Fuck that guy.
It wasn't because of me, was it?
Who's that?
We have our own problems.
Yeah, no.
We got our own set of problems with him.
That's crazy.
The whole thing makes me want to just... I swear, if I ever meet that shithead, I'm gonna...
What? What are you gonna do when you meet Damon Merrick?
Something Shut up, Mikey. Terrible.
Uh-huh. Suck him off or poison lips.
Like...
Karaoke battle. Yes.
Karaoke battle.
Challenge him to a karaoke battle.
Yeah, that's how we settle things on the street, huh?
Okay.
Throw dice at him.
Criticize his taste in film.
Okay.
Tell him about a band he's probably never heard of, but should have.
Enough. Anyway, we're glad Rachel's okay. You should hang out here till she wakes up.
Rachel's gonna be up soon. Should probably head over when I'm ready.
Okay. That was...
Take the flowers, run.
Those Take must be from Steph's parents.
Oh, sign cast.
Hey. Can I sign your cast?
Yeah, definitely.
Ben loves this shit. He only got like 5 signatures on here.
But not too nerdy.
Oh, the Dungeons and Dragons then. Aw. Armor.
How do you even do armor? Oh, whoa. Oh, that's.
Yo.
There you
how
go.
She hold that pen like that, though? Cool.
That was fast.
She just pulled that pen out of her butt.
The pen is decently sized to fit in her pocket. All right, man.
Jesus.
Now the toolbox, on the other hand, I'm a little concerned about that.
Dick pics.
No, they're just pictures of Richard Nixon.
What?
Wait, are you dick pics in this game?
Stop saying that. The interns. That was funny. We missed a lot of...
Project.
I got some real good tools. I'm sure you would love. I got the new 2010 socket wrench, all titanium.
Suck.
You just hear that thing and it's like crank, crank, crank. You know what I'm saying?
The kid in chat just said no. The knife on the other hand.
It's kind of nice that I can bum around here while I'm waiting for Rachel. What are you guys doing?
I thought you'd never ask. I had to hide our game from the nurse.
Crank.
Why'd you have to hide? Negatively affecting my mood.
Elamon's backed himself into a pretty tight spot this time. He might not make it.
Wait a sec.
Don't say
Calamastia.
That.
She can join Elamon in battle. Maybe the two of us together could actually make it out alive.
Wait. You're into this nerd shit too?
Kinda.
It's a game where I win if I make up crazy shit and act like a badass.
So yes. I hate to be such a game master about it, but I'm pretty sure Chloe's character died last time.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Wait a sec. Didn't you have that anklet of reincarnation in your inventory?
Yeah. I totally did have that thing.
Definitely.
Holy shit!
Yes.
So you can actually swoop in and save my ass.
What do you say?
Maybe later.
I feel like I should. No, I feel like I should. But...
Yeah, you bet. Yeah, you bet.
You gotta save Elamon, right?
Oh no. What could you possibly be doing on your smartphone? You don't have any games on
that thing. We rejoin Elamon as he majestically soars over the traveler's path. He glances over his shoulder, only to discover his pursuers are right behind him.
Wait, you can fly?
I'm a wizard. Plus, I kinda have to since you cut my feet off last time.
This dude on his flip phone. It's like, can't even do anything. I'm here.
I totally did that.
You totally did.
This game is awesome.
I got Clash of Clans.
Elamon comes around a corner to discover.
Check this out.
Calamastia, the elf barbarian, sitting by a fire, roasting squirrels.
Greetings, powerful Elamon. From whence do you run? Float. Or whatever.
Funny you should ask. I'm being chased by an army of dragonkin.
Remember when you killed that jailer and took his key to free the prisoners in the prison camp? Turns out you offended their entire clan.
And they're after me now.
No, I haven't.
No, I team, yeah.
Well, I think that was really more of a team effort.
You mean when you told that dragonkin that you'd skin him, make a handbag from his flesh, and then carry him around in it? Yeah, that was really a team effort. Well, you did manage to inflict an insane amount of damage on everything.
Suddenly, dragonkin scouts rush in, clawing you while your backs are turned. Take 4 damage. You're up first. What do you want to do?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Spinning
slash.
Alright, let's use 16. The rage on the Barb King.
Good enough.
Two star, 93%,
spin around, using your axe to slash all 6 dragonkin at once.
99%.
They all drop dead in a puddle of blood.
Hey, nice one.
Don't celebrate yet. You begin to hear the clinking armor of hundreds of dragonkin warriors. The sound grows louder as they grow closer.
And this is why I was running.
Did I not get the loot?
We could take them.
Yeah, we could take them.
Come on. You can totally take these fuckers down. I just killed 6 of them.
Those were scouts, Chloe. Warriors are 4 times that hard.
Oh. Well, shit. Running and living. Yeah, sounds like a plan.
You sprint as fast as you can until you come across a fork in the road. One path leads into the mouth of a deep, dark cave.
The
other takes you into a dense, misty forest.
What shall we do?
Forest.
Which way do you go?
Forest.
I'll just click them both at the same time and see what we get.
Alright.
Yeah!
To the forest it is.
Let's go.
As soon as you enter the shade of the great trees, it becomes eerily silent and very cold. You notice the stones on the ground are arranged in strange patterns, creating huge designs all over the forest floor.
I think I know what this is. I follow the stones.
The stones lead you to the center of the forest, where you see a mysterious glowing idol upon a golden pedestal.
A forest idol? I could use that to regrow my feet. Help me steal it.
How is this... Worst idea ever.
Now this is dude, my kind of skill challenge.
No awesome. Feet. Roll for idol theft. Eight. As you approach the idol,
how is this dude
you dash your foot against one of the stones and fall face first into the dirt. A bony hand shoots up from the ground right before your eyes. You feel the ground move and jump up just in time for the undead soldier buried there to sit up from his shallow grave. Dirt and pebbles cascade down his fleshless torso. Then, the ground beneath you shakes. Bony, rotting hands shoot up from the ground all around as an entire army of undead warriors rises from their graves. You have disrupted the undead forest. An ancient burial ground for fallen soldiers. They surround you now, armed to the teeth, bony faces grinning.
Run! Yeah.
Luckily, the undead have a very low running speed. The party flees safely, but the soldiers aren't far behind. As you near the edge of the forest,
you hear the familiar
boom, boom.
It's Nutella.
Boom, of heavy footsteps out of the shadows and into your path steps Durgrod.
Oh shit, is that me? You're gonna play? I'm gonna kick your ass. This is awesome.
Badass.
What do I do?
Say something threatening.
You shall not pass.
Ooh, I will whoop you away.
I've heard you sound more threatening when ordering pizza.
You're worse than I am.
Yeah, that'll get him.
Dude, you're worse at this than I am.
Okay, you know what, Price? Weak, foolish creatures. You were lucky to escape me the last time. But fortune does not shine forever. When I'm done with you, death shall seem a quiet reprieve.
What's that even?
I wrote that for him.
Shut up.
Now remember, Durgaron is still wearing his bracer of fire immunity and is impervious to all of Elmon's battle spells.
Oh. Yeah, as it should be.
It's your move.
The acid one.
Rage Slam.
Rage Slam.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like Rage Slam might be good.
Bring it.
Channeling your immense fury, you try to lift Durgaron into the air for a body slam. Badass style.
12.
16.
Durgaron's stronger than you think. He reverses your grip and lifts you up, throwing you through the air easily.
Ha!
Bullshit.
You land in an embarrassingly awkward way. Take 5 damage.
I take it all back. This game is dumb.
I kick her while she's down.
Make that 16 damage. Back to you.
Ice slice.
Call upon Elamon.
So this says I have some special kind of magical frost sword that does
that
some
one acid thing.
Ice slice thing. I'm doing that.
Here we go. A 20? Shit. That's good, right?
Durgaron, roll to reduce damage. You pull out your magically frozen blade and then unleash the ice slice to end all other ice slices.
Ice slice.
What does
Durgaron
that even mean?
Takes 21 damage, but is still standing strong.
I'll swing my giant ass sword at your head.
Yeah.
The elf just manages to duck under your blade, avoiding damage, but getting a pretty nasty haircut.
You'll pay for that. I call upon Elamon. Help an elf out.
I know. I cast clairvoyance.
What would you like to see?
Durgaron's weakness. Hey, what?
An image forms in your mind. You see a small, adorable gnome bard singing a sweet song in a city street.
Oh, jeez.
Suddenly, Durgeron appears standing over him. He snatches up the bard, carries him to the sea, and throws him like a football far into the storm-tossed currents. Immediately after, he grabs his throwing shoulder and pain. 5M.
You hurt your shoulder tossing a gnome into the ocean?
I don't know what she's talking about. Didn't you throw that marching band kid in the pool last week? Not that you can prove.
I stab at his right side, where he can't fend me off.
Come at me.
She lunges for you. You try to raise your sword, but pain shoots through your arm like lightning. Her axe gets you right in the ribcage, dropping you to your knees.
This one's all yours.
What's he gonna do? None of the spells
Skull work. Bomb! Yes!
Wait, skull bomb?
I ignite a very small sun inside my enemy's head.
Though his bracer shields him from the heat, the gravitational force of the sun causes Durgeron's head to implode until it disappears with a bloody pop.
Finally! Whew, man.
Finally.
Pretty good at this game.
That was like 2 seconds. I barely got to play. Man.
Here, I have a potion. It'll make you feel better.
I love these. How'd you know?
She's got ways. If Durgeron's dead, I grab his bracer.
Oh, yeah. The bracelet of fire resistance.
Bracer of fire immunity.
Whatever.
Same
you
difference.
Burst forth
Whatever.
Into the majestic meadow. Horizon to horizon.
Can we go?
All you can see is lush, green
fields. I always feel bad for not playing the
full
games.
Full of birds, flowers, and dragonkin.
What?
Instead of chasing you, they circle around to set a trap. And you just walked right into it. As the dragonkin ahead prepare to attack, the army of undead arrive behind you.
We're surrounded and screwed.
I never play them.
Come on, Elamon.
Oh, damn.
I'm sure you've got some sweet spell that'll save us.
I do have Searing Crystal.
Perfect! Searing Crystal, these
How
fuckers!
How will someone remember all this?
You don't get it. This isn't just another battle spell. This crystal is like dropping a nuke. It'll kill everything. Including you and me.
Let's drop it.
You did grab Durgeron's bracer of fire immunity. Whoever wears it would survive.
See?
Take the bracer.
Problem solved.
Kill.
But there's only one bracer.
Die.
Sacrifice me.
No.
Die together.
No.
Like he loves his character. I can't just let him get Elamon killed.
She said deuce?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, that's a 6 seed. Sorry, I'm dyslexic. Jeez.
Elamon,
seduce.
Keep the bracelet and cast the spell. I'll hold them off so you can survive.
It won't work. Look at all of them. No. I should have never started this quest. I'm too weak.
Elamon is
stronger than Durgeron.
Elamon, you beat the shit out of Durgeron and took his bracelet.
Bracer.
Yeah.
Same difference.
That. See, you can do anything.
But I've never even used this spell before. What if I roll too low?
You know what else you've never done? Given up. If either of us is going to survive, this is the only way.
You're the only friend who's ever helped me. I can't leave you behind.
Then why don't we just both hold it?
I can be replaced.
People must be lining up to adventure with the great Elamon. You could replace me in
no
time.
I won't just kill you. You're the only one I want to fight beside.
Don't be afraid.
Damn it!
You are destined for great things.
No. I won't abandon the best partner I've ever had.
Mikey.
I cast... Shield of Stars.
Oh, boy.
A dome of blinding light that surrounds the
Yo.
It captures the attention of all Mikey. Surrounding creatures.
Yo.
They immediately
Mikey's
charge.
Giving his whoever
this
that is a left hand.
Sucks.
The Shield of Stars withstands some of the blows, but wave after wave of attacks weakens it until...
Until?
The shield gives out. Dragonkin and undead warriors descend upon the party.
Do we fight valiantly?
Oh, yeah. By fire and sword, you take many of them down, though there are always more to take their place.
Sounds like steak last year.
Their numbers overwhelm
okay,
you,
Drew.
Hacking you to death. Eventually, you die. Your body's torn to pieces.
Damn. Mikey, I'm really sorry.
I've been playing Elamon for 3 years. He was like a friend.
But you can create a new character, right?
Yeah.
Dedication.
I guess.
Then let's do this shit. How do we start?
Wait, really? You'll play with me?
Sure, why not? We're not gonna let those shitheads think that they're better than the North Brothers.
This is gonna be dope.
Never
that,
that
was
again.
A pretty intense one.
Yeah.
Thanks for playing. It always means a lot to Mikey.
Seems like the least I could do.
Yeah, saying that you did cause all this.
Mikey's entering into a cartoon forever. Contest.
I know.
I hope he wins. Look at that. Wells being nice for a change.
Hey. Wait up a sec. Sorry I got angry at you yesterday. About the money. You were just trying to help.
That was yesterday?
Yeah.
What?
I was helping myself.
No, because that sounds like...
Don't worry about it.
So selfish.
You were in a really tough situation.
A situation I created. When you said
True.
That Damon stabbed Rachel, I kept thinking... I'm supposed to look out for Mikey, not bring this shit into his life. I think you saved us from something so much worse. Thank you.
Yeah.
That's
sure.
Yet for selling OxyContin.
Thanks for stopping by.
Bye, Chloe.
Don't sell OxyContin, kids.
You're selling Oxy?
Yep.
How convenient. She wakes up right as we're done.
Hey.
Video game logic.
Why are there firefighters?
Those guys look exhausted.
Controlled.
You know, because one of their buddies is probably in the hospital from the giant forest fire that Rachel caused.
Oh, yeah. Don't talk to Rope.
Hey.
How are they so close now? 2 days ago.
I can't even express. Thank you so much.
They were like angry.
I'm sorry. I'm a wreck.
I don't know.
I stepped out to get some air. Rachel doesn't need me crying in front of her. Your hair. I almost didn't notice it.
Wow, thanks, lady.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Besides.
It's not a big deal. I bet Rachel loves it. I can't imagine what I would do if we lost her.
Real mom, totally.
Me too.
Yeah, okay. Shut up, fake mom.
You've grown so close, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, for like a week.
It's weird to think we just met a few days ago.
It's only been like a week. Meet someone who changes everything.
It's technically only been 4 days.
Hang in there, Mrs. Amber.
I will.
Because 3 days ago was when they got suspended. I remember they did like the concert thing, how the game started.
No, that was 2 days ago. Because the same day that they got suspended was the day that...
No, not the same
day. It was the day that they got Drew.
Mm-mm. It was the next
yeah.
day.
Dad?
No.
I'm glad that you...
So she gets back and she says, oh, I just you got too, suspended.
Rachel.
It really hurts.
Shh. The pain will pass.
And shut up, bro.
Chloe's here. You want me to stay?
No.
I'm gonna play some...
Nah, get the fuck out.
I'll be okay.
While I watch.
Thanks, Dad.
I'll come back. In a little while.
Why does his hand look so blocky?
Oh, dear man.
Bro, those polygons really show it.
Campaign.
What are you playing?
Culture Truck. Why wait?
My guardian angel.
Wait, what are you playing, Carson?
Cluster Truck.
Cluster Truck. Steph says, hey.
I saw Steph earlier. She says, hey.
Oh,
Steph's so cute, but not as cute as you.
Damn.
Could you, like, turn down your mic a bit, Carson?
Yeah, I can hear your fucking Cherry MX Blues clicky-clacking away over there.
Rachel, I'm sorry. What? What for? You're here because of me. Because I choked back there in the junkyard. What? Shut up. You were so fierce and I just froze. God, I fucked it up. I'm so sorry. And you saved my life. You saved my life. Just don't do that again. Play the damsel in distress. You got it. No. Attack a psycho with a 2x4. That was crazy. Newsflash, Chloe. I'm a little crazy.
Mentally deranged.
Mentally deranged? Crazy, yeah. She's like, I wouldn't go that far.
Happy that your dad's here. I mean, I'm still mad at him for everything he's done. But
she looks pregnant.
It felt so good to lean on him. He's my dad.
Is that just
know?
Me or?
I no. felt completely.
Nah, she's too flat.
Like,
wow.
On Mount
really
Hope.
Sums it up there, Clyde.
She ain't just flat. She fucking like.
Would you do something for me?
She's like flat. Like,
oh, she just flat.
Somebody went over her with a steamroller, dude.
Mom.
Like, she looks like flat Stanley.
It's so weird to say.
Flat on the floor.
I'm not even sure what she is, honestly.
Blended in perfectly.
But I think I still want to meet her.
Have you seen that video, Yun?
Which one?
They're like, bippity boppity you, what can I get for you? And the guy's like, clickety clackety duck, this is what the fuck I want.
Are you sure? She could be completely different than you imagine. I'm sure.
Yes!
I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay. But if she is,
Will you find her? Please?
You really want this. Don't you?
I do, Chloe. I really do.
Then, of course. Whatever it takes.
I bet my dad has her number. Maybe in his office. Oh. Our house keys just under the mat.
God damn it.
The code is 0722.
To your dad's office?
Don't do it.
0722. Yeah.
Bad move.
Time to go steal shit.
My birthday. I'll
You're
find
born
her,
in
Rachel.
07. That would make you like 3.
And then I'll tell her how fucking cool.
It's gonna make her 13.
Thank you, Chloe.
No, she was
no
July
it'd make her 3 because this is set in 2010.
Oh, yeah, that would then. This game is so big brain.
Y'all are stupid. July 22nd. What do you mean?
Yeah, we know. She's born in 2000. That still would make her 10. What?
Hey, Elliot.
Hey. Wait.
She looks
Your
like
hair
gay.
Is different.
Oh, weird.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is he?
I like it. It's nice.
Sorry I bailed on seeing the Tempest with you. The whole thing just sort of happened.
No, she was born 1994.
No. Not a problem at all. So, what's going on with you?
I don't even know where to start. At the moment, I'm here for Rachel.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
A knife goes stab.
She... stabbed.
My name is. I don't even know what his name is, but I'm special.
Yeah. It was insane.
Holy shit.
Oh my god,
brother. Are you okay?
Probably not.
I mean, I'm probably not okay, but I can deal with that later.
Are you?
Hot Dog Man!
Are you
yeah.
in some kind of trouble? You can tell me if you are, you know. I won't judge.
I'll keep you posted.
I'll make sure to keep you posted. Right now, I'm here to take care of Rachel.
I didn't want to come off
Chloe.
That way.
I'm seriously worried about you.
Well, don't be.
Simp.
Subject.
Tier 3 sub.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately, right?
So what?
So, obviously, something is going on.
Shut up.
I swear, man. Everything's really okay.
Okay.
You need to stop breathing.
I trust you.
Like,
just
really,
I'm here, okay?
Like... Wow, this voice actor, when he was recording this, was like...
Okay. Yep.
Anyway.
I'm serious.
Like, he was
See
up
you
and...
around.
See you around, Chloe.
It's perfectly fine. Like, I'm just talking, like, really closely to the mic. Like,
ASMR. Even though I'm supposed to be like,
I have a little hot dog. From the like, this is this good?
I hold a hot dog with malicious intent, like it's a soda can.
I have intent I'm to show it
with hot dog man's insides.
That is my intent with this hot dog.
What are the fucking songs on my head? Jesus.
I don't know if I'll be able to.
You and did you see that video I sent you where the girl's like, why is there 12 hot dogs in a hot dog pack when I can only fit 10 in my ass?
That's a good question. Why are there 12 hot dogs? That's a good question.
I don't know if I have time for this place. Sorry, it's like 12:30.
That's fairly early on. I'm not even in.
No, I know, but I have stuff to do tomorrow.
Oh, bitch, imagine.
Ah, shut up.
How long
do you think?
I think this one's probably extra long. I'm pretty
this one's probably like another hour or so.
So it's another hour. I guess another 2 hours because we haven't even fled down yet.
I need to search this office for any communication with Sarah that can help me find her. James sure keeps lots of files on people.
So is this guy like a police officer or something?
3:30.
No, it's no, the district attorney.
3:30. I would stay up, but like I got stuff to do tomorrow. I could finish it tomorrow.
I've already been playing for like
almost 3 hours.
2 hours.
Right.
Like two. The GTA loading is so fast now.
Yeah, I know.
Secret boost. Nice.
You probably didn't want to do that, but it's fine.
Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before?
Open. Why don't you do more than just look at it? Why isn't you, like, actually open it up?
I'm not gonna be able to smash my way through this one.
Go look at the file again.
There's a key around somewhere.
Look at the key again. Or not the key, the file.
Yeah. The door's wide open, but it's fine.
What do we have here?
Evidence.
I should check the computer. There are or some of those files laying around.
I did.
James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom.
Come on, just a quick peek.
Best dad? That stuff is all politics anyway.
What?
Hmm.
To bash it open with the trophy.
Run it over with the truck.
I don't remember something in there. The key. Haha.
Found you.
The writing's still on her hand.
Why does she call her Price?
That's her last name.
I swear she's the dude's gonna come right in. Open up the door. Knock, knock, knock.
Welcome to Shadyville.
Keep thinking I have like a cassette tape in my inventory, but it's actually like the loading.
I have to know who James is talking to on the secret phone of his.
It could be about Sarah.
Damon. Damon's...
James is working with Damon Merrick? This is insane. What were they talking about? Is the girl Damon's talking about Sarah?
Oh my god.
Whatever is going on.
Did they just not use, like, to see mouth animation, or is she talking in her head?
She's talking in her head.
But how do I get him to tell me? Shit. What do I say?
Yeah. Say yes.
I don't know. Should I say yes? I'll say yes.
Hope James actually has this evidence.
Look at the paper.
Don't think Damon will tell me where Sarah is. Unless I send him a picture. Even if James is trying to protect Rachel from her mother, this seems like a pretty terrible way to act.
What file was it, though?
It was in the box.
James has a file on Frank.
Oh.
Skip. I'd love to read this. Skip. But I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom.
Oh, and the letters.
Yeah, read the letter.
Sarah sent all these letters, and James never. So, this looks like Sarah stopped cashing the checks James sent her. Guess he forgot to mention that during his story last night.
What file is it?
James sure keeps lots of files on people.
In the in drawer, you are.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh yeah, the knife's in there. The knife's in there.
Which of these is Damon talking about? I could
the
just
knife.
Just
the knife. Help
guess and see what he says.
Yeah, grab the knife.
Could this be the evidence? Damon and knives seem like a solid bet.
Found place. Oh, but it was found at lumber.
No, yeah, I saw it.
No, he owns the lumber. Oh, they're all in the lumber.
If TV has taught me anything, these babies will be swimming.
No!
Did you click the wrong button?
Oh, okay, you can mess up.
Was she wearing gloves?
Must have been.
If I can figure out how. How do I destroy a glove? Maybe I can.
You burn it. Hey. genius. Didn't...
Oh, she's gonna burn the house down.
No. Don't.
That'd be so funny.
Don't.
No, it's a rubber glove. That's nasty.
Yeah, it's gonna stink.
She's gonna burn the house down.
The trash can's wood.
Yeah.
Now the smoke alarm's gonna go off.
You know, maybe open the window, maybe?
Yeah, you might want.
No?
Better not touch that again.
Why did you close the window?
Because the alarm was going to go off.
Yeah.
No clue.
I don't know. No clue.
I hope James has something here.
Oh, Frank.
Tell me who Damon's informant is.
Oh, Frank.
So I need to find which of Damon's guys has been...
Arcadia Bay's least wanted.
Least wanted.
Least wanted.
Nikki just had first the forest, now the house.
Yeah, I know. Slumber, like, Merrick banished the fire. Several times.
Okay, there's no way that Frank is snitching on Damon. But I love learning about his badass loitering charge.
Charges dropped? Because he snitched?
Yeah, I think he did. Oh, who's this dude, though?
I agree to aid the courts on future cases. That could be seen as a little snitchy.
It was Gerald Scott, I swear.
Oh, man. This guy's the snitch? He was so cool to me at the mill. Wonder if there's someone else I could pin it on instead.
Oh, he is?
Did it say that? Oh, a highly cooperative source of information on local criminal activity.
That quote doesn't make any sense. If thunder don't get you, then lightning will.
I agree to thunder aid the courts on future cases.
Scott. I think it's Scott.
That could be seen as a little snitchy.
It's the thunder guy or whatever.
What do you
mean? No, I know who it is.
Don't pin it on someone else. Okay. Keep it on him.
If no. I'm going to accuse one of these guys, I'd better be sure I'm...
Oh, okay, then.
Thunder headshot.
Oh, I'd rather say Sheldon.
Who's else, Sheldon?
I think I have to do it to him, though. What do you guys think? No, but he was the one who was so cool at the mill.
He was cool, but at the same time...
He's a snitch. Snitches get stitches.
It's kind of true.
I don't know. I don't know. This This is the dude we beat up right here.
That guy was a bit of a dick, but...
Thunderstruck, what's coming for him?
Nah, I feel like I should pin it on this dude.
No.
Screw Thunder. Like I said, snitches get stitches.
Do it to him.
Snitches end up in ditches.
No. Oh my god.
Payment? Fuck.
How much?
One.
Here's hoping James already has Damon's money. But where would it be? I wonder if this has anything to do with Damon's stash.
A hole. Perhaps with money in it? Or does your mouse hole?
Oh, glory hole.
Holy.
Sheesh. Holy shit.
Fuck, that's a lot of money. Picture. Bro, look how she's holding the phone. It's like sideways.
Ready to go.
Fuck, that's Sarah. And she's at the mill. What is he doing to her?
If you say let her go, he'll just say the money first. So to say, I'll be right there.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Does James even know what he's doing? Okay. I still have time.
He knows what he's doing.
Damon's waiting for his money, right? He wouldn't do anything to her. Yeah. Fuck. I need to get there fast.
Chloe?
Elliot?
Hey.
Elliot, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here? This is Rachel's house, right?
Did he really just follow me here?
No, you followed me?
Did you follow me from the hospital?
I did. I'm worried about you.
I'm fine. You're the one acting crazy. You shouldn't be here.
No, this kid.
Chloe, what is...
Oh my God,
Elliot, put that down. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
And you do? Chloe... What have you gotten yourself into?
You wouldn't understand.
Give me a chance. What the hell are you doing?
I feel like I should just...
None of your business.
Cereals. Cereals and as many cereals.
No, I feel like I should just tell him straight up.
I can't talk much about it. It has to do with Rachel's mother. Her real mother.
And that explains you breaking into the DA's home and having this?
Believe it or not, yes.
I'm so sick of you not seeing who Rachel really is.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
When will you realize what she's doing to you?
Elliot,
what does she think she's doing?
Take a step back.
No. You need to listen to me. What has your relationship with her gotten you?
You
You don't know what you're talking about.
Happiness.
First night you hang out. What happens? Yeah. You end up in a fight.
It's not her fault.
I can see why you'd think that, but it wasn't her fault.
It's never her fault. That's the point.
Stop suggesting that she's somehow bad.
The next day she convinces you to skip school. Magically, she barely gets in trouble. And you get suspended.
It was your choice. No, dude, no.
Rachel was there for me. She did everything she could to protect me.
I guess it wasn't enough, huh?
See?
You don't understand. You weren't there.
Was she protecting you when she made you take part in a play you didn't want to be in?
Seriously, man. You need to shut the fuck up before...
I've been quiet long enough. Look, Rachel is an amazing actress. And I don't mean on stage. She's fake. You're real. And I hate to see her manipulate you like this.
God,
he kind of is manipulating.
I promise.
No. He has a point.
No one is manipulating
me. Not very much.
No.
Not really, though.
Just look where you are now.
She's asking for help.
High school dropout. Hanging out with criminals and breaking into houses. It's crazy. It just as easily could have been you in that hospital today. If that ever happened...
He actually does have a point.
I guess so.
All right. I see where
Look,
he's coming from.
I hear you. I appreciate the concern.
I don't think you do.
Elliot.
I'm the one who cares about you, Chloe. Me, not Rachel. It's time you saw the truth.
What does that mean?
It means you're going to stop thinking about Rachel and pay attention to me now, for once.
Elliot, shut the fuck up.
So you're like a raper.
Calm him.
No, I'm calm.
Elliot, please. I know you're upset, but...
I'm not upset! I'm trying to help you.
Walk past him.
Yeah, walk past.
No, but... What do you mean? What's call for help?
Because if you call for help, then people will know you're snooping.
Yeah.
Look, I'm sorry. But I really need to go.
Okay.
Why did you make me do that?
He's a rapist.
Can't you just listen to me?
Bro, you are in control of your own actions. You gotta fucking...
Okay. One option out of here.
Well, for help, I suppose.
Elliot's gone full-blown crazy. I need to get the police to come without tipping.
Who was there for you? When Max left? When your dad died? No one else gave a shit about you except for me!
That's true.
We have a lot to talk about. And I don't care how long it takes. We're not leaving until you see that I'm right.
All right, Elliot. You want to talk so bad? Let's talk.
What's really going on here? You can tell me.
Here's what's going on. We're at the DA's house, and we should probably leave before he comes back.
Don't worry. With Rachel in the hospital, James isn't coming anytime soon. I'm talking about your situation. Rachel is dangerous. You need to realize that.
My wife, you're keeping me here.
You're right.
Oh, yeah. No,
not
your life's at risk.
Before, but it's true.
Well, it kind of is.
My life is at great risk.
Thank you, Chloe. All I want is to help you. I'm glad you can finally see that.
Not you.
No,
right.
I need help.
I do need help. To... I need help immediately.
But then they won't arrest
him. Hey, it's okay. I'm not going anywhere.
I wish I could leave.
I feel trapped. Boxed in. I desperately want to leave this situation.
It takes a lot of guts to tell me all this. And I want you to know that I will always be there for you. No matter what.
We just called them for no reason.
You should have got stuff
heated. No, we called them because you're being a fucking sociopath.
It's the police.
Okay, don't panic. I'm sure they'll just want to ask us why we're here.
What do we do?
I'll talk to them. There's nothing to be concerned about.
Thank you, Elliot. You're domestic. A great friend.
Friend. This guy is just baffled.
Is he blind?
Oh, what just happened to him? No, he's just fucking absolutely baffled.
He just got stooped.
He's like, yo, what the fuck just happened today?
Oh, the graphics are so bad.
Graphics are ass. Music is ballin'.
I'm on hella high too.
There's no higher we can go. Oh. God, 2010 graphics. Holy shit.
No, this game came out in 2015.
Did? Damn.
Put on low, let's see what it looks like on low.
No, it came out in 2014.
It came out after, Clyde.
I mean, it looks no worse on low. It looks the exact same.
Actually, I think it came out in around 2016.
Oh, August 31st, 2017.
But it's been in the works since 2015. And they came out in episodes. So it came out in 2015, and then they made the deluxe in like. So yeah, you know. So it's being developed in 2014, 2015.
And it's technically still being developed because you're remodeling it, or remastering it.
Yeah, they're remastering it. Audio and digital. And
better audio and graphics. You got like, what is that, $100,000?
Maybe.
She just about met her father.
Yo,
that was so foggy.
Holy shit, it was. Oh my god. Her mind is flashing before her eyes. Or not mind, life.
Just did.
So much destruction. All because Rachel got angry at her dad.
Yeah.
Who's been lying to
Rachel
her
did this?
All her yep. life.
She kicked
and he's
off.
Still
trash can,
lying.
Hey, being a dad's tough.
That doesn't justify what he's done.
I'm just saying, I'd probably do anything to keep you safe.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me? I don't mean telling me that ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap. I mean, like, really lied. About something that might hurt.
Yeah, I was suicidal.
What do you
happen to be dead? Suppose everyone lies.
I suppose everyone lies about big things. I mean, the stuff Mom doesn't know about me. So.
Yeah, I'm gonna get off, alright?
Lied too.
Yeah.
Would you love me less?
What time is it?
It's 1:05.
Oh, wow.
Damn. 3 hours,
guess,
boys.
It depends on what it was.
That's been 3 hours.
That's the trouble, sweetheart. The truth's risky.
Jesus.
And the idea of you loving me even a little less?
Alright then.
I don't think I'd ever want to risk that.
Talk to you tomorrow, maybe.
Really ready to hear the answer to your question?
Yes.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Obviously.
Problem is, I'm dead. So how am I supposed to tell you anything?
Dick. What a shitty fragment of your imagination. God damn. Couldn't have just told you what you want to hear?
Where's your vision from God? I wish
you'd told me. When you could have.
You don't like the perfect relationship we had?
I wish you'd lived long enough for us to fuck it up.
Fair.
Oh no, it's that.
No word. My ride, my tunes.
Dog, her dad's like, so you're gonna take her schizophrenia meds? Or am I gonna give you a chat?
Seriously going in to face Demon Merrick? All for Rachel. Am I crazy?
I'm not crazy.
You're crazy.
I'm glad you're here, Dad.
You don't want me to go?
No. I like the company. Besides, you don't want to miss this. Things are about to get real.
No, that's fair.
It's a good cliffhanger, you know.
Yeah.
Should I? I think so.
Alright, there we go. Alright, yeah.
Wait. Okay, yeah, there's no cassette tape, it's saved. Right. Bro. Do I even have a Square Enix account? We'll do the next part tomorrow, and then we'll do the bonus.